bastard, except a Matalan catwalk, that is. That's the ball drum chip sailing away that way. So. You throw them on the bed and she's like, get off. But you know, it's consented, by the way.
You've come for Spider-Man.
But he's like that, hey, been climbing walls in there. That's one of the hardest things I had ever been through, that labour. Honest to God, I rubbed her back for hours and hours and hours. My hands went numb. And I was looking at him and I was talking to him like, I love you so much and I will look after you and everything. And the feelings were that strong, like, you know, you get a little tear going down my cheek, like, but I was like, but anyway, I'm going to go play with your sister, she can do jigsaws. So see you on down. Our neck of the woods, you know, with Rick Astley, right? Because Warrington are trying to claim him and he's a St. Helens lad, we're never going to give him up, you know what I mean? But that dressing gown, it's really, I even do sit down weeds in it. That's how much I love this dressing gown. Oh, it's lovely. It's a skill to that though, isn't it? Because you ladies instinctively know to lift and sit, don't you? Do you know what I mean? But I made that mistake many a time where you just sit and you know, and then you stand back up and you realise the wraparound is dripping and when you go, bloody hell, back on the hoop, she'll never know. What's happened is Sue is my wife and she gave her mum the key to come down and do some ironing for some bingo money. Right, so. Can you imagine what that's like? What bothers me most about this is why did she leave it so long before saying something? That's what I'm still getting.
Ladies and gentlemen, come put your hands together for day 29!
The first time, big round of applause, day 29, ladies and gents. Robert Croy!